It's out here. Okay, maybe I'll... Oh, crap. Something down here. Wait, is this where I was supposed to go? Oh, hi there.
Are we done here?
Yeah.
Activate the clamor, please.
Sure thing.
Well, this is the climber. Okay. Gonna do that thing again where we're going down and it breaks and then we fall. What the hell?
Have we figured out what happens when we die yet? Is that even possible? If there's some kind of afterlife, do you think my place is taken? The real me died like 100 years ago. Is there still room for me? And what about the Simon I killed at Omicron? What do you think, Catherine? Is there a heaven full of redundant copies of the same people? Is there someone up there who called me an imposter? It's dumb luck, right? That I woke up in the right body. I basically flipped a coin, and if I had called the wrong side, I'd be rotting away at Omicron. I mean, there's nowhere to know, right? You didn't hit the make sure Simon wakes up in the right body switch, did you? Not that you would know. I mean, he would still claim to be the right Simon. Christ. This is awful. We did an awful fucking thing. And you wouldn't mind? Why would you? How could you know that it's not me, the me that I am, the same that I've always been?
She's just
Please
not
say
talking.
Something. I don't want to think. Please.
I don't know what to say. I don't want to upset you.
Say anything.
When I was little, I used to climb the stairs all the way to the top of the building. And I could still feel how I had to, you know, tuck my arm so I could push the heavy steel door open. Well, the first time that I dared go up there, I stepped out onto the roof and watched the smog rise and fall over Taipei. I got all the way up to the corner ledge and, you know, I felt the warm wind in my hair and the sun was setting and the streets below were shadowed by the tall buildings. The people pushing through the crowd flowed like paint from an artist's brush. Street food vendors filled the air with aromas of all my favorite foods. For a brief moment, I felt connected to the world in a way that I never had before. It was the most profound feeling of comfort and sense of belonging I could ever hope for. I really never felt the same way again, but I went up to the roof many times after. I'm not religious, but I can see why people would be. The privilege of being makes a strong case, at least every once in a while.
Do you still feel that sense of awe? Even like this?
Things are different, but we're still here.
What's the point of going on? Everyone's gone. All the people still left are digital copies trapped in computers at the bottom of the sea. We'll never be able to rebuild or reclaim what we were.
Are you really so unhappy being what you are, or is this about the man who went for a scan 100 years ago?
Both, I guess. When I was back in Toronto, even the worst case, the darkest futures I could predict, they at least included my previous life somehow. I feel so uprooted. There's nothing here that I recognize, nothing that makes me feel like I belong. Even if we make it to the Ark, would it be any different? I'd still be alone. No friends. No family.
You could make new friends. I'm sure everyone would like to know the time traveler. If not, you still have...
Figured.
Catherine? Kath? Hello, Catherine. What happened?
Can I not take her? Why can't I take her? Come on, open. These mouse mechanics are so weird. I'm standing on a freaking elevator in blackness.
I know it's not much, but why have we stopped moving?
The power blacked out for a moment. Think it could be the atmospheric pressure. It's pushing pretty hard, really testing the limits of my suit.
Don't worry, it should hold.
Comforting.
It will hold.
Does time freeze when you're not powered?
Time flows a minute.
What's the difference?
I don't feel like I'm being held back or hindered. And I don't have the opportunity to reflect on the time I'm missing. It's simply missing.
Sounds like sleeping without the dreaming.
Yes. But generally you anticipate when you're about to sleep, and there's a natural continuation since we tend to wake up where we went to sleep. My experience is more like an ever-changing moment that never really seems to
fall. Why is it going red and shaking?
Sounds kind of like a movie being edited live.
I suppose so. I guess it sounds exciting, but it really keeps me activated to the point of exhaustion.
It's rough.
Could be worse. Could be a time traveler stuck in a body made from black goo.
That'd be the worst.
Everything's going blurry. Here we go. What the fuck?
You did it! You did it! I will make preparations.
The fuck? What the fuck just happened?
Then threw itself down the abyss.
It said it would make preparations. I don't like the sound of that.
It was very strange. I thought it was gonna kill you for sure. I'm glad it didn't.
Yeah, me too.
Wouldn't that have sucked if it killed us, but we killed
like
the other body of us
floor.
And we needed
good.
It?
Not sure the climber could take it much longer. Okay, so this is the Omega Sector. It's about an acre of the abyssal plan used by Pathos 2. I expect we'll have to do some walking before we reach town.
You haven't been here before?
Not in a way that'll help us.
Right, the other you has been here. We're following your old footsteps, Kat.
When I had footsteps.
You could still be down here somewhere, technically.
Don't remind me, freaks me out. Alright, let's head for town and find that arc.
This is the abyss. Freaky. Knowing that the Marlin needed to call Climber. That sounded like thunder. Stay close to the lights, okay? it's one, this is creepy, and also the knowing the fact that we are like at the very bottom of the ocean is really, really freaky. What the fuck is making that noise? Can we go in here? No, we can't. Meters. Danger. Stay close to the lights. Blue leads to Tau. Red leads to the climber. Okay. Oh, I see. Why the hell does that sound like? What the fuck was that? Stops. Why is there a strong current? Is this it? 125 meters. Do we have to go through here? Dried squid, fish flakes, frozen minnows, whatever that is, mushroom extract, live bait, powdered eggs. Doesn't sound appetizing. That's creepy. Frilled shark. All right. Oh, the anglerfish. Unable to load data. Back up to the moving current. Where the hell do the lights need lead next? I see more lights, I think. Why are they so far away? It makes no sense that we can hear thunder through the water. Or is that actually a thing? Like, sound travels through water? I don't know. I thought it did. Thank you. whatever that was. There's a lot of trash down. Oh shit. Something's about to happen. What the fuck? I'm actually getting freaked out now. Jesus Christ. Great, insufficient power.
Anyone there?
This is Tau. Who is this?
This is Ian Peterson of Theta calling. I got a team with me, and we're about half a kilometer from Tau.
What? How did... You came in the climber?
Listen, we're having a really hard time with this sector. Heavy turbulence is making it difficult to move forward, and the wildlife you got is absolutely rabid.
The storm comes and goes. Instruments show the weather is relatively fair right now. You should move out as soon as possible. Stick to the lights. The critters should leave you alone.
All right, you heard the man. We're moving out, people. Tau, keep the doors unlocked. We're coming in.
Okay. Let me do this thing first. I find it weird, like, it cracks the screen or whatever, it's odd. What's here? Nothing. How the hell? What the hell was that? must be... Are we at the observatory? Or maybe the TVSD, probably. I guess we just follow this thing. This is not the way. Holy crap, I'm lost. Maybe this is the way. God, it's scary. There's a freaking spider. These are glow sticks. Oh my god. Oh, I don't like this at all. God, this is freaky. The spiders and everything. All I can see is the lights. I had no idea there were storms at the bottom of the ocean. I see something. Help. Oh, that was... I can't believe I made it through that. Oh, jeez. When it loads in a new area, it gets kind of laggy.
Never been happier to be inside. Let's find the Ark.
Yeah, I've never been happier to be inside too.
Shit, they all think you're dead down here. Some failed evac story circulating at Omicron.
Oh, God.
Listen, son. We're on an important mission, and we need your help to operate the Omega space gun. When it's done, we can all head back up the plateau. But now we need to get moving.
Of course. Head on through to the habitat. We shut off the front section to preserve power.
All right. See you soon.
What's this? Active Tau. We must be the HPS number stop that, I guess. Service station. I didn't like the sound of that, and it got really quiet. So we're there, I guess? And where are we trying to go? Alright. Wait. That goes into that room. Holy crap. Something went down in here. door is that? All right. Hi there. Well, why do these things keep attacking me like that? Where'd he go? Oh, hi. He's fast. I forgot they hear the doors. Oh shit. He saw me. And I'm dead. So basically, I open the door, I hide. That might be difficult. Ugh. He's really fast too. Crazy fast. I'm back here, really? Stops after a while. Okay. Let's just go all the way over to this door. Why? Maybe I should have came in here and like, shut the door. What is he doing?
Yeah.
behind me, isn't he? Just saying, it's kind of hard to use the computer when he can hear you and he comes for you.